Police arrested three suspected operatives of militant outfit Neo-JMB, including Abdu Samad alias Arif Mamu alias Ashik, one of its founders, in the city's Mohakali area on Wednesday night, reports news agency UNB. Tipped off, a team of counter-terrorism and transnational crime, CTTC, unit of Dhaka Metropolitan Police, DMP, conducted a drive here and detained a trio along with firearms and ammunitions. The law enforcer recovered one pistol, five ammunitions and 200 detonators from the spot, said Masudur Rahman, Deputy Commissioner, Media, of DMP. The details of the arrestees will be disclosed later at a press briefing at DMP Media Center, Masood added.